a public service announcement provided by IRS. Scheduled up next. Oh, yeah. Here he comes, The Undertaker.
And you know, as I look around this audience here, I'll bet that Halloween is your favorite holiday. Judging from your faces, you people are so ugly, I'll bet when you look in the mirror, your reflections throw up. Is that right?
Huh? Oh my goodness.
Well, my guests on the King's Court this week are a couple of guys whom it's Halloween for 365 days a year. These two guys, as a matter of fact, can go trick-or-treating as is. I'm talking about Yokozuna's opponent at Survivor Series, none other than The Undertaker and Paul
Bearer. What an ovation, ladies and gentlemen, yes! The Undertaker! It's getting dark! Cool! Here in the arena,
it's Halloween lineup, Randy Savage!
Spooky as the spooky does, but nothing scarier than Lawler's face!
Unless it's someone from the dark side looming his presence. Take a look!
How can somebody from the dark side set so much light all around the world as The Undertaker?
Count Dracula, eat your heart out! The Undertaker, on his way to the Survivor Series, on his way to finish Yokozuna, perhaps once and for all, in the casket matchup.
And just to make sure, as was mentioned earlier on in the Survivor Series report, that things don't get out of hand. Oh, yes!
There, the light, the explosion!
The power of The Undertaker.
When that music kicks in, I get chills. I know The Undertaker is with us.
And Yokozuna's getting chills, all right.
Deathly afraid, no pun intended, of the casket match and that man right there.
And of course, the Texas Ranger, Chuck Norris, will be at ringside of the Survivor Series to ensure that no man will interfere in that matchup. The Undertaker. Just in time for Halloween.
Look, I said this was going to be a spooky edition of the King's Court, but we could use a little bit of lights, if you don't mind.
I'm scared, Lola. People like it eels. How does he do that?
He doesn't look too comfortable.
You didn't have to pay the electric bill up there.
I want to start out talking to you, Paul Bearer. I want to ask you if you know the meaning of the word deja vu. Huh? That's when you feel like history is repeating itself. Do you get that feeling now, Paul Bearer, with Survivor Series creeping up on us? Do you get the feeling that history may repeat itself? Because, you know, the last...
No, go ahead and make some history.
You know, the last time The Undertaker faced Yokozuna in a casket match... Well, I think you know what happened.
Oh, yes. Let me set this down for just a moment.
That's my royal throne. That's okay. That's fine.
Oh, Mr. King. No, I'd rather call you Mr. Lawler. Apparently, you haven't done your royal research, have you?
Royal research? What do you mean?
Oh, there's a new history book out now. The history of my Undertaker. The Undertaker's bravest matches. Tombstone. Have you seen that?
I see it now.
Well, look at it a little bit closer. Look at some of these people, some of these top wrestlers that have passed through the Wrestling Federation. Take this man, for example. He faced The Undertaker. He's gone! Yes!
Okay, okay. I realize that The Undertaker has gotten rid of a lot of World Wrestling Federation superstars. But we're talking about Yokozuna!
One by one, keep turning the page. Who do we come to? Oh, yes, Yokozuna! The Royal Rumble, the casket match. And yes, Mr. Lawler, I know the meaning of deja vu. And this time, at the Survivor Series, I promise you, it won't be deja vu. There will be 10 of Yokozuna's friends running down to save him from the casket. No, there won't, and you know why!
Wait a minute. Shut up, you moron!
The Undertaker moving toward Lawler!
Get out!
Let me just ask this one question. One question. If you're so gravely confident, then I want to ask you why at Survivor Series, in this casket match, why is there going to be a very special troubleshooting referee? You've gone out and gotten the Texas Ranger, Chuck Norris, that karate man, to be the special referee.
Oh, yeah!
If you're so confident, then why have you got Chuck Norris as a special referee?
Once again, Mr. Lawler, you let your mouth run before your brain works. We didn't get Chuck Norris to come in to be the special referee. The World Wrestling Federation made the decision because they didn't want to happen what happened at Survivor Series. There'll be no deja vu.
Trick or treat, huh?
There comes a time in everyone's life where they must be held accountable for their actions. Yokozuna, your time has come. That most heinous crime that you committed when you had 10 of the top superstars of the World Wrestling Federation come down and aid you. Not only was it a crime against The Undertaker, but a crime against all of my creatures of the night. These same creatures that would not let me rest, the ones who brought me back to do justice. Yokozuna, the time has come for you to pay. And at the Survivor Series, Yokozuna, when the call goes out, you will know it is time for you to rest in peace.
Oh, yeah, the casket match, ladies and gentlemen, at the Survivor Series. The troubleshooting referee to make sure no one interferes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, someone will be resting in peace.
Look at the look.
Go ahead. Undertaker looking at Lawler.
We have a demise of the king.